A former Austintown middle school assistant coach was indicted today on child pornography charges by a Mahoning County grand jury. Rex Bosley faces 10 counts of pandering obscenity involving a minor and 40 counts of pandering sexually oriented matter involving a minor. Bosley, who was employed as the assistant girls basketball coach, was arrested in August. No middle school students in Austintown were involved.